This is Pragya Mishra, and today I'm going to recite a poem written by a very dear friend of mine, Sunil Dutt Vishwal, and the poem names as Chaos of Life. So here I go. Simple look, an indigent guy, of shy nature with innocent eyes, trying hard for flying high to go beyond the sky, a soul full of dream, with a face without any cream, nor having an assisting team, riding obstacles with all of self-vim. No one at beside, nor with any guide, walk alone to collide with turmoil's tide for a furious ride. Grief esteems the value of happiness. Struggle admires the weight of success. Ergo deity might be assessing his patience. Voyage of grapple, anguish in the tussle, aside from contending, apart from the race of brandishing, rather to evade from vortex of dilemmas flinging, in lieu, formulates a stance for other, same, who are griving. This guy dreams, aims high, wants to take people along, creating projects, solutions, answers to life's puzzles, finding meaningful ways to survive, live, triumph over all odds, making sense of the chaos, creating magic in the path of lives, large, encompassing councils created to include people who don't seem to know how to succeed in the vagaries of life. For people who seem lost in the chaos, this guy finds easy but profound answers to the seeming chaos of life. This guy makes it seem so easy. That's all it is about, finding answers to the chaos of life.